26%. Okay. I'm a quarter of the way through the game, and this is gonna be my sixth time playing, about 10 hours in. Okay.
Oi, Captain. We found a trove of nautical maps and ledgers and the like, scattered about the village. You'll find them sorted in the captain's quarters of the Jackdaw. Quality stuff.
Nautical maps and ledgers? Might come in useful if we decide to build up a fleet of our own.
Exactly my thinking, Captain. Have a look for yourself and tell me what you think.
I shall. Well, let's see what we have here. Dozen British colonies. Oh, it's the Brotherhood missions. Spaniards are thirsty, set sail for St. Augustine and bring 5 bottles of good wine to the old village. Be careful, the merchants there can be impulsive dealers. I guess? And the schooner. Okay. We have a fleet. Dock available. Yeah, 2 schooners and a brig. Okay. Gulf of Mexico. Ship battle? Use to assign a ship to a position. Uh-huh. Launch battle. Okay. We got stuff. Out to the safe. End mission. Diplomacy. This port is crowded with traders from all around the country looking for best quality wine and other trading opportunities. It's time to brave the raging winds stirring here and trade 15 bottles of wine to the merchants in Pensacola Port. You're sailing a ship? Just 15 bottles of wine? Fine. A good deed will unlock Philadelphia. French families are coming by the hordes and will pay well for quality resources that improve their quality of life. Trade 5 tobacco crates to Pensacola Old Port. This is still on the way. American dreams. Merchants from all parts of the American colonies drink in Charlestown taverns for social gatherings and to sort out business opportunities. Such meetings require food and drink, naturally. See that they are stocked with 3 tobacco crates and 5 bottles of wine. Okay. No. Get a new ship. Maximum 15 ships allowed. Unlock new talks with gemstones. What? Gemstones? Really?
That's our course today, Captain. It's a fine day for any kind of mischief.
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves, I'd be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Addy.
And what's your aim?
Master Kidd hinted at a prize he was eager to show me down in Tulum. Quite some distance, mind, on the Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play it fair?
I can't be sure. He has a way of picking away at my conscience that gives me pause. I should go see him soon.
So long as we take some prizes along the way, I'm sure the crew will understand. I'll set a course for Tulum.
Okay, let's see what's interesting around here. Crooked Island, complete. Wait, Nagua, that's mine. Let's grab a chest.
Crowd on every inch of sailor. What will they do with the drunken sailor? What will they do with the drunken sailor? Bird eye in the morning. When up he rises. When up he rises. When up he rises. Bird eye in the morning. Put him in the stomach with a hose pipe on him. Put him in the stomach with a hose pipe on him.
Come on, let's take him.
Bring them in for a steely kick!
Let's grab some treasure.
Victorious!
Congratulations, you're captain.
Mains out, let's go!
Mains loose, do you hear the news?
Reel them in, me trucks!
Do not let them board us! Clear! Do you hear the news?
Ah! Oops.
If they come, let them death for us!
My fault. I don't need repairs, so is it too loud? Can we send to the fleet? You're a captain, Harry. Hang on, I need some business. I have some business to attend to. New captured ship. Add to my fleet. Add more docks. Add to my fleet. Cool. I received a collectible. Money. Money. Okay. Gulf of Mexico. Fortune's flavor. Merchman in Veracruz has promised a dear payment to the first merchants to bring him quality tobacco. Bring him some quality tobacco then. Hopefully I'll start getting better cash-ins soon. The route is not safe. Gunboats and a schooner. Give me that. Okay, that's all I need. Repair ship. Yes, repair ship. Now do it. Okay, cool. And the route is safe. New Horizon. What was that? Jamestown. Water seemed profitable here, and Black Market fans interested in pirate business is staying in one of Charlestown's hotels. Set sail for Charlestown and bring fat tobacco. Eastern British colonies. That's a 94% chance of success. That's a 100% chance of success. Interesting combat mechanic. Boat is hazardous. Can I do it again? And we're up against two schooners, two damaged schooners. Properly. Oh, did that use my fireballs? I need to replenish. Save the children, St. John. The diphtheria outbreak has crippled Philadelphia. Doctors will provide medicine and care, but the children are slowly going hungry and must eat properly. Trade 15 sacks of rice to the doctors and hospitals there. That's a schooner. Send it. Emerging opportunities in the East British colonies. Philadelphia is the emerging trading center in the British colonies there, and the population demands all those things that will turn it into a world capital. Aha! Need more cargo space. And the brig then. Yeah, no. The sailmates may earn easy money selling tobacco to the old sailors, though. and the schooner. And you put yourself together. And the schooner. The general store. A bunch of high expectations regarding tobacco. They seek the best quality no matter its selling price. Follow the lighthouse beacon into the port. Got one more ship. No ships. Okay. Carry on.
Head
out some sail!
I can't use travel speed in storms.
Reef in all top.
Crew the foremans.
Haul down. Haul down.
Now that we've done that, we've got another sailor to rescue over there, and we've got a fragment over here. No, I'm being pushed by the wind.
Lose all and twist out to the wind,
Captain.
Larboard, rig some of our marine warships.
Dark skies and rough seas there.
Reef the topsails and gallants.
Muzzle your tops, Mitchell. Storm there, Captain. Looks bad.
We're fine.
Some wrecked cargo adrift here, sir.
What is that? I gotta check that out.
Picking up, Captain.
Start. Douse the royals and tops.
Stunsails in. Clue up.
What do we have here?
Douse all sail!
Pull for all your worth!
Where is it? Let's get out of here. Come on, pick up the wheel.
Loose main sail.
To larboard, sir. Some sort of cargo there, sir.
Human flotsam. What's that over there? Schooner with wood. No, no. Hold on, people. Let's get some repairs on the way.
All of your skull to
pull
them
in with a will.
Let's lower my wanted level.
Get the mains free! Loose all! Let's move!
Loose all! Hearty-like!
Hearty-like! How do you even sail against the wind? Yeah, let's go. Let's get personal. Send them to the fleet. Capture 3 ships. Okay. Yes, we need more docks. Cast cupboard. We've got six available? No. One, two is available. Diplomacy 2. The general stores in Veracruz are dangerously low on wine and the villagers getting thirsty. Lucky for us, they're ready to pay a good price for their drink. I don't have the capacity. One gunboat. Good. Route safer. First business, Southern British Colonies, St. Augustine. The Spaniards are thirsty, set sail for St. Augustine. Bring good wine. The merchants there can be impulsive dealers. The Southern British Colonies, no missions. Go for Mexico, not enough space. Route is dangerous. Oof, that's dangerous. No way. Can I be crafting? There's nothing to craft. Can I be upgrading? Who am I selling this to? No, do not touch the metal or the cloth. I'm using that. Actually, can you sell a bit of cloth? Nah, not worth it. Okay, what upgrades are available? I see firebell strength and firebell storage. Which I hardly ever use.
Captain has the helm.
Loose and trim too.
Thank you. hurry! Captain has the helm.
Okay. We can hunt sharks. We can go after the Royal Fleet. What is the next actual mission? Over there. How about we then go left? So let's start with shark hunting. Bull shark. Hammerhead shark. I need whales. Where do I get whales? Except in
Great Britain. Down! Catch some wind! All sail! She'll take it!
Sail a total of 100 nautical miles. Wait, cargo.
Reef the main. Clue up gallant.
Larboard, Captain. Some sort of cargo there, sir.
Stand out. Let.
Fresh meat there if you can strike it, sir.
Let the harpooning begin.
Let's hunt, lads.
There he is.
Tie her down. Hang on, we're off. There.
A fine haul today, sir.
What's that? Schooner. Sure, let's take it. Wait.
Should have struck your colors. Now ye all have to die. Pull them down to hell, lad.
You. And you. And you. Really? Bring them in. Ready?
That's one of the swamp! That's one of our decks!
Yeah, send him to my ship, my fleet.
Let out some sail!
We now have the materials required to make the ship stronger, sir.
Tops! Gallants! Royals! Studs!
Ride the wind for all she's worth!
Not at this stage!
Large!
Starboard, Captain! Some wreck.
Yeah, I like the cargo. Okay. Next. Chest. That's a wreck. I can't go there yet. To leave her. I mean, the on the way. Why not just take them? Boom. Boom. I'm too tall. Can I have in any way more swivel shot? Yeah, let's send them.
With what we have taken, we can improve the ship,
Captain. The wind.
What's that? That's a British brig. What do we have here? More schooners. There's too many of them. I don't want to fight all of them. Carrying nothing? Oh, it's on fire.
Reef the topsails and gallant!
Party now, Mitrumps! I'm not hazy!
What the hell are you doing?
In himself.
Climb this thing. Whoa, there's lots of cargo. Get up there. Damn. Okay, out of here. Oh, so much cargo.
Captain has the helm.
Mains out, let's go.
Instead, we have action music instead of shanties. Okay, next. Let's see about the fleet. Salvage it. Another schooner. Add more docks. And add to my fleet. Jar with four faces. Chalice. Okay. It's dangerous again. Let's look at this. The safer routes. Taste of money. The empty cellar. Not enough space. We cut medicine. New partners. I don't have enough sugar. Okay, can we make this safer? Speed bonus. Yes. The hell was that? What the hell was that? Diplomacy. Not enough space. Oh, sugar. Oh, look, they want the sugar. But I have no carrying capacity for it. Need to take Briggs. Thank you.
captain's helm.
Next. I can fast travel. To keep on a vista. Why don't we do that? Wait. Havana is not complete. Matanzas. The house is empty. Let's go to Havana and see about doing some stuff there. For example, let's start with the harbor master. Pirates beware.
¿Acompañarme al callejón más cercano?
¡Aló, buenas gentes! ¡Ditos seáis todos en este día!
¿En qué puedo ayudarlo hoy?
Sugar. Sell rum. No, I'm not gonna sell that yet. I think 10 is usually what I need. Ammunition first. Okay. Need more metal. Need more metal. More metal. More metal, more metal. This is a plan. Oh, about armor? Only requires wood. I want harpoon strength. It's the strength. The strengthiest it can get. Fine, upgrade my rowboat. And that's all the wood I need. And all the cloth. No, I need wood for the ram. And for the hull. So no, I'm not selling wood. But I will sell you the cloth. You can have some cloth. Like 300 and 32 plus. Warning what? There's a contract. There's a warehouse. Let's go for the warehouse. Because warehouses are fun. Why do you have to shake so much?
Scriptura nest. Ego simple sutor fictus illustrata. Omnes filo futuro te dice vigilitam perindes perdidas in la ponte.
What target? Look at the keyhole though.
Suena muy bien.
La promoción del maestro Thomas envía a varios agentes.
You know what to do.
Por ti, lo que sea.
Normalmente es un complejo.
No te puedes imaginar cuánto cuestan los
tiroles,
tiroles,
tiroles, tiroles, tiroles, tiroles, tiroles, tiroles,
tiroles,
¡Intruso! ¡Cogedlo!
Ow. Grenada. I dodged. Plunder three warehouses. Disable? Oh, I already disabled this. From here, there's a shanty. And a Templar hunt. Oh. Come here. Bureau under attack. Rona Dismal.
It's Rona, right?
Kenway. Looking for trouble, I assume.
So you haven't lost your charm.
And you're still boozy as a swill tub. What do you want?
I've come to warn you. Your life's in danger.
Aren't you the crafty one? Whatever gave it away?
Possibly I had a hand in selling a sensitive document to one of those Templar chaps you're so fond of.
Congratulations. Your mission was a success.
How can I make amends?
You sober enough for target practice?
Anything for a lady.
Help me kill these men!
My pleasure.
They'll come from the back!
Rona.
enough powder to take care of them. Take a keg. Set a trap.
No, what are you doing?
Set the keg where they'll least expect it.
I'm doing it. Let me reload.
They'll come from the back. Blast a keg.
Don't you remember how to fight, Rona?
Surprise them with a powder keg.
You took the one I wanted.
Take a keg. Set a trap.
Damn it.
Finish. I'm hit.
Will you live?
So. Is this your new persona? Sir Edward of Havana rescues damsels in distress.
And does it suit me, Mopsy?
Better than your old personality. Really, Edward, why are you here?
Yes. Well, there's a key. Most likely in the pocket of your Templar suitor. I need it.
Really? And why don't I want this key for myself?
Rona, I know you're no stranger to a man's boots, but the suit this key unlocks won't fit you.
I'll tell you what. If I think of a chore that requires the help of an especially simple fellow, I'll let you know.
Okay. Wait, where did all the bodies go?
Have you reconsidered my offer, Rona?
Yes. As I'm indisposed, and my sense of duty runs deeper than my pride, there's a situation I hope you can investigate.
Go on.
Mind, I said investigate a situation, not create one.
Yes, Mum. What is it?
A rash of thefts and mischief. Seems too convenient it started at the same time as these bureau attacks. Could you see what you can find out around the market?
A boozy swill tub like me. Are you sure? I won't let you down.
It would be hard to get much lower than this.
I'll take care of it. Locate a pickpocket. Let's grab a contract on the way.
Estupendo.
Shipment of powder, stay out of combat. Templar Associate is said to be visiting Havana to conclude a trade deal of immense importance to the Order. Find him and put a stop to it. Sure. Yeah, that's all inside the mansion. I will be held by actually, why not? Let's do it. Yeah. I'm an enemy of the state anyway, so what's the difference?
Todo lo que pueda necesitar en un solo puesto para su comodidad.
Was the fragments. Now the chest. Say, do you have any shot on you? Now the other fragment. And then the chest, and this place is done. But it's over there. There are guards on the ground floor.
Dios mío.
Muerto.
¿Qué ha pasado?
Oh, nobody's dead. I don't know what you're talking about. Fragment. Fragment is higher. Okay. There's a cat on the roof. Crap.
Frondibus ad oculos appear. Puerat camelos et pistilia bernath. Ducit sapient vobis ut vestris protum. Tamparum digitis facit tonis. Quod cup disease cardia carnis and flamaris. Mare habit audacity.
And Shanti, come on, move it. Running down to Cuba. Rona Dismal, born 1688, born in Scotland. Rona Dismal was made up for adventure. After suffering the lows of a depressed household, her father absent and her mother an alcoholic, throughout her childhood, Dinsmore left her home in Glasgow in her mid-teens. 19, she found work amongst the merchants in Bristol and remained at the post for nearly 2 years. By 21, Dinsmore was trapped in a terrible marriage. She fled again and sought refuge in Boston, where she remained for 6 months before moving on to the warmest climes of Jamaica. There, she found it exceedingly difficult to find work among farmers and finally took to the sea, ultimately finding her calling within the Assassin Brotherhood. Notes, rumored terrible marriage, look at the facts, all her patterns after that are those of a con artist, even if her independence is a little inspiring. Anyone find any confirmation of her romantic ties to Hillary Flint yet? No, but there's lots of sarcasm. There's still room for love in that, the opposite of love isn't hate, it's indifference. Oh, you're a poet. See, that's exactly what I'm talking about. Havana, the Assassin's Bureau. Use these nondescript locations as a place to regroup and prepare for the next mission. Throughout the Caribbean Basin and Bermuda, the frequent extreme heat coupled with tropical storms required that goods be protected from the elements. Warehouses therefore dot the landscape as farmers seek to protect sugarcane, wheat, bananas, and so forth.
Quiero una copa.
¿Está loco o bebido? De otro más.
There's another box here.
Doy besos por una de cobre, pero por plata hago mucho más.
Hmm. Nice. Then I want this contract. Antonio Arruda, a Templar associate, is trading weapons and explosives in Havana's trade district. Find him, end his business, end his life. Wait, so Rona is an assassin? Kenway isn't. But does he know? I don't know. Okay, let's do the pickpocket. I started a mile away.
Vigila tu bolso. He oído que hay muchos rateros.
Me hace pensar que no soy yo la
ladrona. ¡Acércase! ¡Eh! ¡Al ladrón! De primera vez que yo estuve borracho.
There's a harbor master here.
No destaco por mi paciencia. Debe de estar loco.
Cuidado, podrías lastimar a alguien.
Oh, come on, come on!
¡Puedo abatirlo!
¡Lo tengo justo en la mira!
¡Amigo mío, te tengo encañonado!
¡Puedo hacerlo!
¡Come on, come on! ¡Come on!
¡Enemigo a tiro!
¡Listo para abrir fuego!
¡Aquí puedo darle!
¡Lo tengo a tiro!
¡Enemigo a tiro! ¡Lo veo directamente!
¿Listo? ¿You wanna follow me? Follow. The box. Where is it? 5 meters below me. Oh. And what's the next fragment?
Get him!
It's much below. Okay. Start with the fragment. Okay, let's do the fragments. Fragment. Shouldn't someone clean that up?
This is more like it.
Minan, figurehead. 24607. The shanty is over there. Huh. Wait. I'm in Havana, 24607. It's at the southern edge of the eastern fort near the fallen tree. It's over here. Think. Not that one. No, it's talking about the whole city. Okay, so it's somewhere around here. Okay. What are you doing? Crash. Ah! I'm not done with you yet. Mm. Come on. There's a doggo. You want to see a doggo? Come on, Ali. Ali. Karima. Good doggo. I didn't get it. Okay. You know what? Let's try and get that thing. I want to go south.
Malum malus simuriam, rapas peccatum.
To the beach near the wall. Oh, there's a fallen tree. Why is there a skeleton here? There's no one clean up. Oh, a plan. Plan four. Queen and Spearhead. Meh. Arms race. I hate races.
What'd you find out?
Managed to nab a pickpocket. Sly Boots had a map. Something about storehouses and gunpowder.
I did some research too. It's clear as day. The whole operation's run by that Templar scoundrel Hillary Flint.
That's the same name from the map.
He's using pickpockets to run an arms race.
Against who?
Me.
He's in the lead, I take it.
Yes, but with your map, we can destroy his weapon stores to catch up.
Let's waste no time.
All the reserves destroyed. La di da di da. She's not coming. They've got gunners. Gun was over there. First of all, wait. He didn't see me. And there's another gun over there.
¡Intenta despistarnos! ¡Amigo mío, te tengo encañonado! ¡No lo pienso perder!
Okay. I hide over here then. Just want to see if he has any bullets or bombs. Bullets or four.
No tienes escapatoria.
Yeah, two girls at the bottom. I have dancers if I need them. Ow. You wanna get me? Come get me.
Lo he encontrado.
No te escaparás tan fácilmente, maldito. Cortadle el paso. Tengo línea de tiro. Puedo darle.
Bye bye.
Amigo mío, te tengo encantado.
Enemigo a tiro, señor.
Más rápido. Perdemos terreno.
Volveremos esta noche.
Amigo mío, te tengo encañonado.
Au.
¡Maña escurridita!
Fine.
Intenta despistarnos.
¡Ahí! ¡A por él! ¡Derribando!
Ow. I love it that it kicks him off the roof.
Tengo línea de tiro.
Lo tengo justo en la mira.
Tío, puedo darle.
Tengo línea de tiro.
Puedo disparar. Puedo darle.
No lo perdáis.
¡No te escaparás tan fácilmente, maldito!
¡Tengo un disparo claro!
¡Puedo disparar!
¡Come on, move! ¡Move!
¿Creías que no íbamos a cogerte? ¡Tengo a ti!
Come on, why don't you move? Bombs? No one? Oh. Move, people! Move! Ow.
Es mío, puedo darle.
Blanco claro.
Esquivo la bala, vale.
¿Puedo
disparar?
No te dejaremos escapar.
¡Alto ahí! ¡Rápido! ¡Que no se escabulla! Tengo línea de tiro. ¡Deprisa! ¡No lo perdáis!
Ok. But you're gonna hit the cover, but ok. Manuscript. What manuscript? The fetus in the womb. The fetus in the womb is a drawing by Leonardo da Vinci, relevance unknown, taken from the estate of Peter Beckford. Weird. Shanties. Art collection. Bracelets. ivory bracelet owned by a Nigerian chief from the kingdom of Uwa. Find a castle chalice from the region now called Mexico. Ceramic jar depicting four faces created in Casa Grandes, thought to bring increased wealth to the region. Casten were used for storing linen. This piece produced in New York has an art style that mimics techniques used in the Netherlands.
El rufián se ha escapado, sí.
Wait, so where is it? Why do you have to be confusing? Oh, there it is. Let's do the contract targets.
Un momento.
Ven aquí, no escaparás.
Vuelve aquí ahora mismo.
Los estarán contentos.
Buen trabajo.
Siempre es un placer trabajar con el gobernador. Entre usted.
What? Where's the target? Wow, I can't see anything. Come on!
Thank you.
Okay. Can't I fast travel over there? Up.
Hoy esperamos a holandeses, así que seguro que llegan tarde.
Si Torres estuviera aquí para hacerse cargo de esto.
The hell? Get on this thing. Stand on it. Oh, easy.
Ordena esto, ¿quieres?
Up. Just get over here. Okay, this one is empty. I want to do this. Let's start from here. Where's my marker?
Edward, we've reduced that Templar cad Flint to a fraction of his power. The only thing standing between you and your key now is Flint himself.
You have an approach in mind?
I'll engage him in combat. And you... circle around, carefully, and, well, you know the rest.
Suddenly squeamish, Rona. Can't quite bring yourself to kill him.
Of course not. I just don't want you to feel like I'm telling you what to do.
I think that injury must have left you with a touch of fever.
Can we go now?
Let's.
Oh, he won't be hard to find. Cheeky bastard. Strutting about like the cock of the walk.
Admit it, Rona. deep down, you like the walk of that cock.
I can arrange to have you and Thumbkins if Flogan's too kind, Kenway.
What I miss the most is the fox hunt. Of course, there's plenty of other game to be found.
I'll distract him. You circle around for the kill. Hey, Flint! Hey, Flint! Ha! Ah, not much of a shot, are you, Flint? I should, after studying you for so long. And how many men have you sent after me just this week? You're a pig, Flint.
Don't be stroppy, Dinsmore.
Don't be such a beard splitter.
El pichón está a tiro. Enemigo a tiro, se necesito para disparar.
I knew we would end in fire. But I always thought our positions would be reversed. I should have died happier, knowing there was one less assassin in the world. What a pity. We could never fight together on the correct side of things.
Would, you two like a moment alone?
No. It's too late. Take it. His charm's all used up. Let the memory of him be locked away for good.
No vas a pasar.
Help a brother out. Oh, sister. Two out of five. Okay, next order of business. Is this thing. Not available.
Un blanco claro, amigo mío, te tengo encallado.
I came to hide with you, not for you to hide with me. Just into the thing. Don't you know how to get into the thing? Sheesh. Havana, yeah, Havana. Default. My script is 24 meters below me. Drop, fall, whatever.
Hey, move! Alto!
Didn't you notice what I did to your friend? Aha. How do I get there? Come here. Can I get them? Maybe. What manuscript? Voynich manuscript, folio 34V. Third of four extant pages of the mysterious Voynich manuscript stolen from Peter Beckford's collection at some point after 1705. Significance unclear. Hilary Flint. Born 1682, died 1717. Hilary Flint was born to an aristocratic family, the youngest of three boys, the black sheep of the family. He sought solitude in his studies, immersing himself in math and sciences. Flint discovered a particular interest in explosives, earning him the label of problem child. To correct his course, his parents enrolled him in military school, where he quickly worked his way into the hearts of many students and a few secret societies. After graduation, his connections earned him access to Templar ranks. His mellow nature and obsession with firearms made him an important asset. Records show an ongoing relationship with assassin Rona Dinsmore, the nature of which is uncertain. She vanishes from record after his death, 35. He died at 35? That's so sad. Yeah, well, there's smoke, there's probably explosive. Dinsmore was flighty. She already left one husband when she met Flint. Did anyone in Havana even know her husband existed? Now there's a fragment. Oh, I need to get up. Climb it. Come on.
Ugh. cuerno. Yo me vuelvo.
I missed it. Up the pole. Thank you. Okay, that cleared its shanties. Muy interesante.
A jugar a otro sitio.
El nuevo embarcadero nos va a costar el rescate de un tren. No, pero uno de los amigos de mi
hermano. Tengo una carga de granito parada en el puente. Come here, you flying shanty. Got all the shanties. Cleared the lower part of the map. Now it's a viewpoint town. Spanish ladies. A white coat can be due to genetic mutation or albinism, but this particular genetic mutation that yields a white jaguar also results in a more aggressive animal. The wild pig, or boar, is a large cousin of the domesticated pig covered by hairy bristles. They were introduced by Europeans of the Caribbean basin. Columbus himself brought 8 pigs with him from Spain. Wild pigs flourished in the island environment and were hunted by sailors and pirates to provide salted pork on their voyages. Well, good for them!
Quiero una copa.
He's a pirate! Run! Call the watch!
Oh. Es bastante despreciado.
Good thing you're going where I'm going. Come on!
Pirate! Pirate! Run! Master, be kind, please. I'm just an errand boy. No. I don't want to drop. Oh.
I want to climb this thing, then climb that thing. Okay, that's all the fragments. That's gonna be a bit further away. Let's grab the chest first. One chest, two contracts, one secret. Just thinning out the herd a bit. The out of combat. Corrupted officer is stealing from merchants in Havana's rich district and using the money to fund Templar operations. Oh, that's not far away, but I'm going for the manuscript first. Excuse me a minute. Vanish manuscript, folio 35R, the fourth of four extant pages of the mysterious Vanish manuscript from Computer Vexford collection. Significance unclear. Stop helping the ladies. So that was it. There was almost nothing left. Contract. Yeah, just the contract. I have an idea. What? Oh. That's annoying. Then I'm done in Havana. There's almost nothing in Cape Buena Vista, so let's go down. Damn, it's open. Yes, I will follow. How the hell do things walk around here? Mush. Animal? Sorry, I need the parts. Okay. Yeah, this is where I started. There's no way to hop over there. Fine. Oh. Okay, let's go for this. Health upgrade can be crafted. And nothing else. Do it? I can't from here. Okay. Cargo. And the bottle, which is over here. The largest feline in the Western Hemisphere, the jaguar, is distinguished by its compact and powerful build, its agility, and its unique killing method of biting directly into the skull to pierce the brain. The Mayans believe that the jaguars could carry messages to and from the afterworld. Modern-day jaguar populations are in decline. Jaguar's conservation status stands at near threatened. Note, we must have this in one of our ritual experiences. Such a beautiful and lethal animal. Yep, that sells. Now, this box. And then, fast travel back. Yes. Whoa. Okay, how do I get to that location? That's kind of cool that I can see it probably just from this viewpoint. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Damn, it's fast. Okay, where's the fragment? Come here, pig! Come here, pig! Damn, it's a fast pig! There it is. Yeah, I didn't think so. Ugh. Now let's do the chest and the statue.
Another keystone.
And another box. And another box. Wait, what? It's 10 meters below me? But the chant is over there. What? What? Climb the thing! Okay, don't climb the thing. Climb this thing. Climb this thing. Come on. Okay, box is over there, and there are a lot of wild pigs here. Aha! Always a good place to hide stuff. And now the fragment. Wait. What? God damn it. Okay. No, climb the thing. Final viewpoint. Oh. Damn, I need to finish up soon. Okay, can we get that box? It's behind the waterfall. Then the fragment. Fragment secret chest. What? How? Where? What? Oh, come on. Nope, I need to go higher. Okay. Chest.
This is more like it.
179593. It's this island. Hang on a minute. Okay. From the cove to the water. There's a cave? Hang on a minute. And we're over here now. Oh, there's a cave. In the cave. Behind everything. There we go. Monies! That's just 5 out of 22. But we're done here. First of all, there's crafting to be made. Feline pelt. Do I need jaguar or ocelot for anything else? Did that. Did that, so I think no. Not that you make the stupid thing. Shark hunter, need more hammerhead. Whale needs whale. I need a red howler monkey. Ah, you make darts from bones. So I want to keep the bones. I don't want those swords and I don't want all pistols. Wait, you're wearing the stupid thing? Let's try that. Classic look. What do we have? Sugar. Yes. Need elite round shots. Fine, buy the fire bells, thanks. The fireball storage. More metal. I want the diving bell. Okay. There we go, crimson sails. Happy. Ares figurehead. And a bronze wheel. Nah, that's too much metal. Should I? No. Yeah, it doesn't suit you. Ah. and fleet. Gulf of Mexico. Gunboat. Take it out. Can I recharge my fire barrels? Those are some nice walls. Okay. Let's clear that. No! Oh, stupid. Flee. Yes. Okay. Take this, and oh, that's enough. That's an interesting tactic. Maybe I can use that. No, it's a different one every time. Just do it. Kind of a fun mini game. Okay, the taste of money. It's ongoing. The empty cellar. No ship with enough carrying capacity. Not enough carrying capacity. Yeah, definitely need more carrying capacity. East of Riches. I would love that. Not the brig, not the schooner. How do I buy more fire barrels? More fire bells. Let's send you some help. Now, anyone want to take this? Okay, do the general store. Do diplomacy. Do a good deed. No more ships. I just upgraded the shot strength. That's it.
Captain's at the helm.
Open festival menu? Yeah, okay. And see.
Of course today, Captain. It's a fine day for any kind of mischief.
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves, I'd be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Addy.
Oh,
and what's your
whoa.
Aim?
Master Kidd hinted at a prize he was eager to show me down in Tulum. Quite some distance, mind, on the Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play it fair?
I can't be sure. He has a way of picking away at my conscience that gives me pause. I should go see him soon.
So long as we take some prizes along the way, I'm sure the crew will understand. I'll set a course for Tulum.
Fire!
Yes, I'm taking this one.
Ease off the wind.
You're coming home with me.
Party now, my trumps. I'd not haze you.
Clear. That's a lot of money.
We
right
must set lightly. These waters are well guarded, sir.
That's okay. We can take on anything.
They'll sleep down the depths tonight, lads!
Ah! Grappling hooks away! Next to the prize!
Cannon to the head. How do I get down from here? Kill him! I want this ship in my fleet. Let's lower the wanted level.
Give me some speed!
With what we have taken!
All sail! You take it!
We will.
Douse all but mains!
Four! Haul up all but mains!
What kind of upgrade do I have? There's no upgrade. I have the money, I don't have metal. But we can do a bit of fleet management, and then I'm done. The frigate. Yes, cargo space. Admiral Docks. My fleet. You're out. Wait. He is a dock, okay. Salvage it. Yes. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, look who has the capacity. We 55. He has 40. Dangerous. Okay, do that. No ships. Okay. And that's it for now. Oh, it's raining. How wonderful. Whale. No, that has to be next time. So, thanks for watching. See you next time. Stay good and have fun.